Hey, yo, everybody. Hope you're having a good day today. Why? There we go. Don't know why that was off. But hope you're having a good day today. It's Wednesday night. All Out 76 on deck. It was a bit of a long work day. Dragged. And I know it's like those big concerns of end of year concerns regarding work and everything, but so forth. Anyway, those who saw Saturday night stream know that certain things were, we went looking for games and stuff to grab to the PS4 collections, and we ordered Hentai vs. Evil, and once again, Amazon sends me the non-Region 1 version of a game. This is the Region 2 version, and it sounds like the disc is loose in the inside, so I actually gotta bust this sucker open. Really should keep something ladylike. Well, this would do. Screwdrivers, they're not just for tightening screws anymore. But yeah, last night's stream of Dragon Ball FighterZ certainly flew by. Mainly because the characters, it was pretty straightforward. In terms of just being Android 16 and 18. And then we ended it at like we reached the perfect endpoint on the stream with where 16 gets blown up and then Android 8, 21 is split in two. So, and I know there's 17 boards. We got board 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, like six boards to do with a bunch of matches and stuff to try and get 18 and Goku up to rank 40, or one or the other, hopefully. We'll be able to get to it on Tuesday stream. Then there's, what else there? Also considering the fact that we are going to be wrapping up like three games in the near future, Dragon Ball FighterZ next week, regardless if we get that character to rank 40 or not. But also, Persona 3 Dancing in Moonlight will be wrapping up on Friday. Star Trek Supernova will be wrapping up on Monday. And maybe try and do some collectible hunting in that as well. I'll just drop that in there for now. And I've been kicking around. I've been putting stuff on Tumblr in addition to the blogs and stuff. And one thing I know for sure is that we're doing Persona 4 Dancing All Night after Dancing in Moonlight, like, starting next Friday. And Pokemon Scarlet will start Pokemon Violet will actually start the following Monday, because we should, like, after Thanksgiving. So, basically, there will be stuff for after Thanksgiving, and basically trying to figure out what will be, like, the endpoint of games for this year's tour. Because this year's tour list, we're up to 54 games. Hey, Redneck, you're on the wife's laptop, and your PC died. So, it wasn't just the graphics card, it's just completely dead. Oof. Sorry to hear that, sir. We'll get the shout out when we go to the other screen. Uh, It's dead. So probably, did you have like a power outage or something suddenly? Like when, no outages or surges. Okay, so maybe just the motherboard went bad. Okay. Is it the fans and processor fan run, not just fans or the display or USBs? Don't know what to say, redneck. I mean, I'm always have to consider myself, like, it's just a firm reminder to me, is like, make sure I put some money aside. Well, come tax time, because I should be getting money. Unlike last year, I actually should be getting money back from the federal government in terms of my taxes in the spring. Is to put that aside for as a backup in case something happens to this current PC. It's a free diagnosis. Yeah. And then free diagnosis, and they overcharge on what to do to repair it. There you go. Like, weird. I had to deactivate and reactivate stuff. Then again, computer was going into kind of like almost like a standby mode before the start of the stream. I could have sworn I had that set at where I wanted it. I got me less than a half bottle of water, another bottle of water. Nothing like having complete an event, join a group with another player, killing a lone creature. Kill fanatics with the red upper. I'm not too concerned about that. Okay, really? Well, what is, there is one challenge. Oh, I almost forgot. Rednick, give the shout out there. Oh. Rednick, I'll be looking for new parts. There is, however, how can we put this? A challenge on this list that definitely would appeal to Rednick. Consume an alcoholic beverage, 25, in the course of a week. Rednick could have done that in a day. What am I carrying as... All right, so let's... head on down the road. Give him a couple of things. That's 5 pounds there. We always need shotgun ammo. Fine, I'll try to give it to him. I didn't want it. Fine. Thank you. let's see. Weapons we got carrying. That shotgun ammo. 45. Plasma.
To know the mix didn't destroy everything.
Okay, stuff we want to convert. We want to keep the 44, 45, and shotgun shells, so everything else can... That's 308s, 38s. Cannonball. Harpoon, missile, okay. All right, so that one's done. This was
I never imagined that I would share a home with somebody wonderful.
Forty-four is not on the list. 556 is are on the list, right? So we got an ammo maker, but it makes ammo so slowly. Dump the 308s. Keep the 45, keep the shotgun ammo. This stacking up the points here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so you can have a lot. Thank you. dump the cartridges. I'm gonna be slugging around the
I think the scanner's picking something up.
This getting that conversion going. It's thrilling. High octane menu navigating.
Definitely worth investigating.
Selling the arrows. Like, why are we carrying cannonballs? Like, why not?
Sometimes I think I woke up in a pile of smoldering debris. Then I met someone, a stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore at all.
I don't believe
in luck or fate or any of that. But I do know that I wouldn't have changed a thing.
to try some Nuka Shack. I hear it's a real trip.
Hey. Good to see you again. Being out here reminds me of camping.
Hey, stand back. I would rather find some psycho.
You want to find? Yeah, you're welcome, redneck.
That I would share a home with somebody wonderful.
Investigate Site Gamma. Well, shoot a Margrone with a Vox dart. Well, we can go ahead and do that. We'll go to the north side. It's more like a north by northeast. So we're looking for a mongrel. Well, if we see a mongrel, hopefully we'll be able to do something with it. There's a tower here. Apparently there's another one up around here. Survey the area. All right, so those are places I've never been before. Tin cans at it. All right, so we need to find right. Not exactly a friendly neighborhood that we're roaming around in. Well, that happened. The deep has been found. We shall not deal with that. We shall casually move along here. Oh, shit.
Valid Vox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
That thing looks fun to play with. Hope it doesn't die quickly. Want to kill you and eat you. Die now. This food is
Vox transmission received successfully.
Well, all right. Oh, he's not going to need it. Well, things we gotta do there, but we discovered it.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Wow, these guys are going to chase me? Well, something isn't in this general direction. Da-da-da-da-da. Bounce over here to the Riverside Manor. All right, here we go again on our own. And the only road we've ever known. Hey, how you doing? Well, that just looks... let's see. Things were suddenly craftable. Let's see what they have.
Full space, I said. The whole world will be watching, I said.
Yeah, they had a Brahma pin there. Whoa!
Combat zone, you may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area.
So, yeah, okay. He's at ease. I'm going this way. Well, we discovered that area. Don't mind me, Mr. Scorch Beast. I'm just minding my own business. Right. Let's go this way. We're looking for a squirrel. Thank you. And it's telling me that I should find...
Valid Vox interpreter subject detected.
Oh, no.
Transmission initiated.
Ooh, the bad human wants to kill me.
I'm not a bad human.
Scared. You are stupid for attacking me. Just minding my own business.
Sorry, Mr. Squirrel.
I do not want to die. Ah,
Vox transmission received successfully.
Talking squirrels. We're going out into the woods. What are we gonna do out here?
Valid Vox interpreter subject detected. Transmission initiated.
All right. Well, we are afraid of him. Who is he calling food?
Vox transmission received successfully. Vox interpreter data storage full. Please return holotape to terminal to process and archive data. Congratulations on a job well done, Dr. Harrison.
Oh, this is gonna suck. But it says what it says here? Ah, there we go. Thank you. For water. Open the cods. There was a mime who had a price on his head. He had to be silenced. Oh, I need level 79. I don't like skill terminals. Let's go find Site Epsilon.
Oh.
Moving along. I'll take the fusion core from there. Wait, was I ever here before? Oh, there had to be more here than just these rooms. Do I even want to know what the hell those things are? Yeah. Want no part of that. Leave it to me to piss off a... At the very least... You can go up here. Crash Plane, Gopher Lagoon. Alright, so... Geo Decrypted. Alright, where am I supposed to go with this? Oh. To the Hunter Shack. Headbutt everything! Hey, Iceman!
Analyzing sample. Analysis complete. Knowledge base updated.
Achievement! It's going. That's 56 months in a row. Thank you very much, Iceman. Always appreciate the continued support for this thing that we do. Actually, I've been working on, like, okay, let me try to complete some of these dailies. Emphasis on the word try, just to clear off the one side. Oh, of course. Again. Demonstrate values of the tadpole. No problem, Iceman.
Pioneer Scouts achieve our noble aims.
Oh, get a stingwire barb. Wait, where are I gonna go for that? Damn it! Send me all the way down at the southern end. Yeah, so we can, if Thumbs doesn't pop on, we can jump into the silly world, do some dailies and stuff. Now, we had one thing that was kind of unique about this stream. We had to shoot a squirrel in the butt. So we know. Like, okay, where'd it go? We are looking for...
Sure, the ferals don't get you, but rats will. Some trees are better for firewood, others better for building you a strong home.
Deliver the insect parts to the pioneer. Okay. We go from one end to the other end. It'd be nice to actually have that right side cleared off.
Stingwing barb, rad roach meat. Where's the blood bug proboscis? Oh, there it is. You got everything I asked for. I'll whip up a batch and you're ready to go. Drink this down and insects will find you taste just awful. Kinda like this repellent taste.
So was that a recipe that we got or a plan? All right, back to the camp. Get to this some crafting.
can shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever.
Yep.
Why?
Complete an event while wearing a costume. I can do that outright. You know what? We are 40 gamer score points. Whoops, I have this thing covered here. We're 40 gamer score from actually getting a 1,000 on this. I can reach for level 100. I'm gradually there. We can actually craft mini nukes. Has to be something. All right. That's where our code is. To see where are other players in relation to this map here.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever.
Bounce from one place to another place. Another place. I'm just glad that we managed to get credit for achievements. And I know, like, okay, Monster Mash is just gonna stick out all three rounds, and oh, that reminds me. I did get the Animal Maker because I did. There is an exploit on the Raider side. Where you can basically knock out the dailies for it in like less than 5 hours. Like, wonderful game. Wonderful. Oh, come on, really? Like, you have 5 red stag meats. Chloe. Iron Scout World Challenge badges. Worlds, okay. Oh, these are just horrible. Overseer log site Bravo. Where the hell is site Bravo at? That's okay.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Getting from one point to another.
Overseer's log, missing silo Bravo. Security systems are still operational, just like at Site Alpha. My guess is that Site Charlie will be the same story. But I need to be sure. Still have no idea how I'm gonna get the military credentials to gain access. My hope, my fear, is that some other group of survivors tried to figure this out as well. We'll just have to keep looking.
That's a rude boy. So that's one more thing down. Yep, go over this way. That thing just kicked me in the back of me. Go put the meat on the grill. We'll go do that, and it'll be another thing done.
Nice-looking rad stag steaks. I just love the sound of raw animal flesh sizzling over a hot flame. Well done, my mighty hunter. The steaks are coming along nicely. I can tell those are prime cuts. But I completely forgot about side dishes. I need you to get some potatoes for the potatoes. Oh, and if you find corn or carrots, even I could use some of each. Number of potatoes. Go get some more.
Well, corns and carrots. Well, corn we got.
The smell of corpses in the morning.
Question is, I think there's a place where we can find potatoes. Ah, yes.
This is Reference Mayor speaking. Well, broadcasting actually. Anyway, it seems our bleached dog roots are suffering. Brings tears to my eyes just thinking about it. Boardwood, if I had eyes, friends, I personally authorize not doing anything about the proliferation of those beautiful dogwoods. Let's go spread some fertilizer for those poor things.
Okay, where to find okay, so that's corn.